Good morning, dear students. Right? Now, in the previous video, we have started the revision work in which we have solved MCQ, blanks, and true or false. Now, today we are proceeding ahead with Duer's directive. Right? Now, let's try to solve Duer's directive one by one. The first one, write the predecessor of 214729. Now you have to write the predecessor, right? So whenever we write the predecessor, right, what we have to do? We have to subtract minus 1. So 214729. इसमें से minus 1 निकाल दो, right? Subtract minus 1, right? And this subtraction will be done in the last digit. Subtraction कई digit में दस है, last digit में दस है, and your answer will be 214729 minus 1, that will be 8, right? So in this way, we can find the predecessor of a given number, right? Complete the following by skip counting. Complete the following by skip counting, right? We have to skip the number by thousands. By thousands, right? Thousands are the skip karwanu che, and you have to write the number. Now here, dear students, you can see that the blanks is at the beginning. Starting from blank up piche. Means what? We have to write the numbers that are before. जे पहले ना number छे, ते लखवा पड़शे, पाछळ ना नय. Right? तो starting करवानुं छे 1000 place परथी. So this is your 10, sorry, ones, tens, 100 and 1000. तो 1000 place पर कौन छे? 5. तो मारे skip counting by खाली 1000 कीधुं. 1000 कीधुं એટલે 1000 मारे every time minus करवा पड़शे. બરાબર કેમ માઈનસ કરવો પડશે કારણ કે મારે એના પહેલેના બિફોર ના નંબર્સ લખવાના છે સો 45089 માઈનસ 1000 તો શું આન્સર આવશે 44089 તો એના પહેલા કોણ આવવાનું 44089 અગેન 1000 પ્લેસ પર ઇન્ડિકેટ કરું તો એના પહેલા કોણ આવશે 4 સી 5 નું 4 થઈ ગયું તો 4 નું શું દેવાનું 3 એન્ડ રીમેનિંગ એઝ ઇટ ઇઝ સિમિલરલી 3 ને અન્ડરલાઈન કરું એના બિફોર તો 4 3 નું શું દેવાનું 2 એન્ડ 0 8 9 સો ઇન ધીસ વે વી કેન રાઇટ ધ સ્કિપ કાઉન્ટિંગ નંબર્સ રાઇટ ચાલો નેક્સ્ટ વન રાઇટ 3 ન્યુમરલ્સ હાઉ મેની ન્યુમરલ્સ વી હેવ ટુ રાઇટ વી હેવ ટુ રાઇટ 3 ન્યુમરલ્સ બિટવીન 25471 and 25475. Now, dear students, whenever we have to write the numerals between, at that time we will check only the last digit. Ahiya last digit 1 che, ahiya last digit 5 che. So any vachche na number lakhvana che. બરાબર તો બિટવીન કીધું એટલે આ નંબર સ્ટાર્ટિંગ નો નંબર અને એન્ડિંગ નંબર વિલ નોટ ઇન્ક્લુડ એ ઇન્ક્લુડ થશે નહીં તો વોટ વિલ બી ધ નંબર ધેટ આર બિટવીન સો 25471 ની આવશે ઓર શું આવશે 72 ધેન 25472 પછી 73 ધેન 25473 પછી 74 હવે 74 પછી 75 પણ એ આપણાથી લેવાય નહીં કેમ તો બિટવીન કીધું છે એટલા માટે સમજ પડે સો ધીસ આર ધ થ્રી ન્યુમરલ્સ ધેટ આર બિટવીન 25471 એન્ડ 25475 બરાબર ચાલો નેક્સ્ટ રાઇટ ધ એક્સપાન્ડેડ ફોર્મ યસ વેરી ઇઝી સો એક્સપાન્ડેડ ફોર્મ કેન બી રિટન એઝ 4 multiplied by. Now 4 is at which place? So 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. So I have to multiply with lakh. So that will be 4 lakh plus 5 is at which place? 5 is at 10,000 place. So I have to multiply 5 with 10,000 plus 8 is at which place? 1000, right? Plus 9 is at which place? 9 is at 100 place. So 9 multiplied by 100 plus 6 multiplied by 10 plus 1 multiplied by 1. That is your expanded form, right? Or બીજી રીતે લખવું હોય તો બીજી રીતે ભી લખાશે expanded form. કેવી રીતે? તો 4 lakh plus 50,000 plus 8,000 plus 900 plus 60 plus 1, right? So in this way we can write the expanded form. Now write the place value of each digit. See here each digit is mentioned to you, means you have to write the place value of each and every digit. The number is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 3. The starting with 3, that is 3 multiplied by 1, or you can write simply 3. 9 multiplied by 10, that is 3, that is 90. Then 8 multiplied by 100, that will be 800. Then 7 multiplied by 1000, so that will be 7000. Then you can see 6 multiplied by 10,000, that will be 60,000. And finally we can say 5 multiplied by 1 lakh, which is equal to 5 lakh. So this is the way how we can write the place value of each digit, right? Write the number name. What we have to write? Number name for 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 in international system. Kaya system ma lakhvanu che? International system. And international system ma batch period aave che. 1000 no, 1 ones no. To mare 3 ni pair banavani. To 1, 2, 3. Comma 1, 2, 3. હવે આને સાથે સ્પેલ કરો. સાથે શું સ્પેલ થાય? સો ઇટ સ્પેલ એઝ 456. 456. Now this period is at which place? That is at 1000. Right? So we have to write 1000. So 456,000. Then read this one. 789. Right? It is very simple. Right? Just split the number into two parts. 1000 ના split part માં split કરી દેવો અને બીજા ones ના part માં split કરી દેવો. કી આવે? International system કી હોય કી આવે. Write the numerals for. Here we have to write the numerals for. Which one? 65,712. Chalo, chutu kari leo. So here 65. That is at 1000 place. Right? And these 712, they are taken together. So what will be the numeral? 65,712. 712. Right? 65,712. Next one, 333,000. See here, 333. પછી કીધું છે 1000. ને પછી આવ્યું 444. Right? So see, it is one form of international system. Right? અહીંયા 1000 પાસે 3 places છે, 1s પાસે 3 places છે. બરાબર? So we have to write the numeral as, that is 333. This 1000 means comma, right? 444. So that will be your number in international system. That is your number in international system. Now, 8th one, make the greatest and the smallest number using the given digit without manipulation. Now see to your students. Here already mentioned to you that which process we have to do, right? And here condition आपी दी थी के number ने repeat करवाना नथी, right? Without manipulation means what? एक भी number पाछो repeat थवो जो ये नहीं. तो पहला वाला किस greater number? Greatest number. Then I am going to form smallest number. Now to form greatest number, we have to arrange this 6 digit in descending form. Right? Greater number form karo, to descending form and arrange karo. Means what? Starting with bigger, slowly you have to move towards the smaller. So 5, 4, 8, 3, 0, 1. Among we can say 8 is bigger, then 5 is bigger, then 4 is bigger, then 3 is bigger, 1 is bigger, and finally we can say 0. Right? So, samajh pade, pehla bigger number aayi gayo 8. Pachi remaining maathi bijo bigger aayo 5. Pachi remaining maathi bijo aayo 4. Then 3. Then 1. And finally 0. So, this is the greatest number which is formed by using this digit. Now, to form smallest number, we are very familiar ke koi bhi number 0 di start ka gaya. कोई भी नंबर 0 से स्टार्ट ना कर तो 0 करता का नानो कौन तो 1 तो पहला मारे 1 ऊपर पड़े एनी पछि 0 बाकी ना બધા नंबर एसेंडिंग ऑर्डर में मुकी दे सो दिस विल बी योर स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर समझ पड़े छे 0 कोई दिवस स्टार्टिंग में आवे नहीं 0 1 એવી રીતે નથી બોલાતું બરાબર ધેટ્સ વાય ધ સ્મોલેસ્ટ નંબર ઇઝ 1, 0, 3, 4, 5, 8. Clear? Next, again, greater number. Greatest number and smallest number. Right? Let's form the greatest number. So the bigger one, 9. Then 7. Then 6, then we can say 5, then 3, and finally 0. So again we can't start with 0, so among this which is smallest except 0. 0 siwai bijo small number kaun chhe? To 3. Now starting kayo 3, pachi 0, and baki na decreasing order ma. Right? So this will be your smallest number. Right? Chalo, next one. Round of 6 to 1547 near by 10,000. कहाँ round up करवाऊँ चे आपने 10,000 पासे ने round up करवाऊँ चे. तो let's see. The first I am going to write the number 6 to 1547. Okay. Which place we have to round up? We have to round up 10,000 place. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand, and 10,000. Try to observe the number after 2. After 2. Current number is 1. Change ke no change? No change. Ke 5 karta nano che 8 le. So no change in the underlying digit. So 6, 2 will be as it is and remaining zeros. Right? So that is the round of to the nearby 10,000 place. Right? So next one. Right? Hindu Arabic. Right, see here, Roman word is given to you. From this Roman word, you have to write the Indo-Arabic. So, here X, X. So, X is repeating 2 times greater number. So, X, X, 20 and IX means 9. So, what is 20 plus 9? 29. The first Roman number is 29. Let's see another one. XL. XL means 40. And IX means 9. So which number will it form? Very good. It will form 49. Chalo. See one. X, X, X. How many X are there? 3. So 10, 20, 30. Ele aatha equal 30. Pachi 5, 6, 7, 8. Because we IX to represent kare 8. So kayu Roman numbers form thi bata gache apan ne? It represents 30. 8. So in this way we can write the Hindu alphabet. Right? So next, write Roman numerals. Right? So first one 40. 40 ने तो बताया इसका बच्चे है. That is 50 minus 10 and it can be written as XL. Right? 50 minus 10 and it can be written as XL. चलो नाउ 27 दैट इज 20 प्लस 7 20 माते है xx ने 7 माते है vii 7 નો સિમ્બોલ શું છે vii બધાને સાથે લખી દઉં xx vii બરાબર લેટ્સ સી અબાઉટ 35 કેન બી રિટન એઝ 30 પ્લસ 5 ચલો 30 માટે है xxx 10 20 30 the 5 mate v so that is your roman number for 35 got it now arrange the following in ascending or descending order j format ase the we have to arrange according to the information so here information is given to you that you have to arrange in ascending order ascending order means what small to big Right, small to big. So before moving that, first we will count the number of digits. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? Badama digits same che. Barabar. Badama digits same che. So we will start comparing the first digit. 9, 9, 9, 9. All are same. Chalo. 7, 8, 5, 0. All are different. Now among these, this 0 is smaller. So the first number will be 90632. Right? Then 7, 8, 6. The second number will be 7, 8, 5. The second number will be 95632. Right? If I compare these two, here 7, here 8. Then 7. So 97632. And finally, we can say that 98632. It is very easy to compare, right? Sure. Next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All digits are same. Chalo, let's compare the first one. 9, 7, 7, 9. Different છે ને આ બે માં જો smaller છે 7 7 right તો મે આ બે ને પહેલા compare કરા 7 7 2 2 3 3 8 6 okay different તો first position પર કોણ આવશે this number so the first position will be 7 2 3 6 2 7 then immediately this number 7 2 3 8 2 7 बराबर चलो अब आगे बाकी रह गया तो इन्हें कंपेयर करिए 9 9 1 1 7 7 8 7 8 7 डिफरेंट है क्यों ये मान नंबर छे सो 9 1 7 7 2 9 एंड फाइनली 9 1 7 8 2 9 सो इट इज वेरी इजी टू कंपेयर दैट द नंबर्स अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट प्लेसेस वैल्यू राइट चलो लेट्स सी Again, the statement is given to you. Arrange the following in descending order. Right? Descending order means what? From big to small. Right? From big to small. So let's see. Let's count the digit first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here, in these three, there are 5 digits. Now over here, there are 6 digits. So we can say that this 6 digited number is greater. So A starting ma avi gayu. So 117282. That will be your first one. Right? Chalo. Compare kariye now. 777849. So 9 is greater. So 79282. Then 8 and 4. Which one is greater? 8 is greater. 78282 and the last one 74282. So this is the arrangement from big to small. So let's see over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. here you can see that these two digits contains 5 pi, and here you can say 6 digits are there. So let me compare these first. So here 5, 5, 7, 9. So which one is greater? 7 is greater. So your answer will be 5, 9, 7, 8, 2, 0, comma 5, 7, 8, 7, 2, 0. Chalo. Now let's compare these two. 9, 9, 0, 0, 8, 7. So we can say 8 is bigger. So 9, 0, 8, 7, 5. And 9, 0, 7, 8, 5. So in this way, we can arrange the number in ascending and descending order. Sure. Now, carry out the following operation. Means we have to add the given number. According to the question, you have to just move with the answer. Question pramanech tamara answer apana rahese. So here you can see that addition sign is there. Meaning we have to add the number. So first we have to write first number. 2, 7, 8, 5, 4, 6. Thodu chutu chutu lakhvanu etle tamne vaando nahi aavshe. Now starting with the last number. 0, 2, 8, 5, 6. Nothing is there. 0. Plus. Again starting with the last number. 0, 3, 4, 2, 1. Nothing is there. Put 0. Barabar. For our safetyness, we will write the number from the back side. Now add the number. 0, 6, 0, 0. That is 6. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 8 and 5, 12 and 5, that is 17, carry on 1. 8, 9, 10, 15 plus 1, 16, carry on 1. 7, 8 and 6, 14 plus 1, 15. So 5, carry on 1. So 2 plus 1, 3. So this will be your final answer. Samajh pade chhe? Ekdam dhyan thi karvanu chhe. Let's see here. 2, 3, 5, 4, 8 plus starting from the back side 4, 5, 2, 0 and 1. Right? Again, it is a simple form. Just add the number 8 plus 4, that is 12, carry on 1. 5, 4, 9 plus 1, 10, carry on 1. 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8, 3 and 3. So this will be your final answer. Barabar. So it is very easy to understand this thing. Got it? Sure. Now, question 7. That is, estimate the following. Estimate the following means we have to round up. Right? Apne shu karvanu chhe, rounding karvanu chhe. So let's try to write the number first. So 5, 6, 5, 8, 9, 7, 4 plus. From back side 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. Now let's see. Estimate this number by rounding off to the nearest 10,000. Right? If a kai place mein aapne round up karvanu chhe, the number which is at 10,000 place. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Over here 5. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Here 1. So first let's round up. After 5, you can say 8 is there. After 5, 8 is there. So plus 1. Plus 1 to whom? The underlying digit. Remaining 6 as it is. Final numbers 1 enter here. So again 6. And remaining 4 zeros. Remaining 4 zeros. Plus. Similarly, underline and check the number after 1. After 1, it is 2. Less than 5. So, no change. So, 0 will be as it is. 1 will be as it is. And remaining zeros. Right? And you have to add 0, 0, 0, 0. 6 plus 1, 7. And that is 6. So, this is your final answer. After rounding up to the nearest 10,000. Right? Be careful under Jovano sentence ma ke kayu tamne kidu che te. Right? Chalo. Bijo bhi ek sum che. Estimate 859674 plus 142536 by rounding off to the nearest lakh. Abhi aapne kaha rounding karvanu che? Lakh paase. To hu pehla number lakhi dais 8 5, 9, 6, 7, 4. Plus, બીજો નંબર કયો છે? 1, 4, 2, 5, 3, 6. ચાલ. કયા પ્લેસમાં લગાઈ કરવાનું છે? લેખ પ્લેસ. So, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and લેખ. After this and after 1. So, you can say after 8, which number is there? 5. 5 is there, so you have to make one change. Right? You have to add 1 to 8. 8 નું શું થઈ જવાનું 9. And remaining zeros. સમજ પડે છે? બાકીના બધા zeros થઈ જશે. Because A 9 લેખ ની પાસે છે. 1 ની પાછળ 4. 5 કરતા નાનો. તો no change. So 1 will be as it is. And remaining will be 0. 0, 0, 0. 0, 0. 9 plus 1. 10. So that will be the final answer. Clear? Thai chair, Mitrao. And the last topic that we are going to see, that is word problem. Now solve the following. A company sold 89,546 bicycles in the month of January, 12,456 bicycles in the month of February, and 5,463 bicycles in the month of March. In all, how many bicycles were sold? In all એટલે બધું મળીને, બધું મળીને વાત આવે તો we have to add. So 8, 9, 5, 4, 6, right? અહીંયા લખી દઉં bicycle. ચાલ ક્યારે? તો in January bicycle ઉપર લખીએ 16 in January. Plus in February 12,456 in February, right? Plus in March, how many sold? So 5,463, 0, that is in March, right? We have to find in all, એટલે total. In all the meaning શું થઈ ગયો? Total. મારે અહીંયા total શોધવાનું છે. તો 6 plus 6, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 5, carry on 1, right? 6 plus 4, 10, 15 plus 1, 16, right? 5, 6, 10 and 4, 14, carry on 1. 9, 10, 12 and 5, 17, carry on 1. 8, 9, 10. So how many bicycles were sold? So total 1,07,465 bicycles were sold. બરાબર ક્લિયર થાય છે કેવી રીતે સમ કરવાનું છે તે. ચાલો નાઉ લાસ્ટ વર્ડ પ્રોબ્લેમ. મિસ્ટર સ્વટીસ હેડ 27,865 રૂપીસ ઇન હિઝ બેંક એકાઉન્ટ. હી ડિપોઝિટેડ મીન્સ અંદર સબમિટ કરે છે મીન્સ આપણે પ્લસ કરવાનું મૂકે છે 15,690 રૂપીસ ઇન ધ ઇવનિંગ ઇન ધ બેંક. એસ્ટિમેટ, ઓકે જોડી આવે અહીંયા એસ્ટિમેટ નો સમ આવ્યો. ક્વેશ્ચન આપણું વાંચવાનું. એસ્ટિમેટ ઇઝ ટોટલ બેંક બેલેન્સ બાય રાઉન્ડિંગ ઓફ ટુ ધ નિયરેસ્ટ 10,000. કાં રાઉન્ડ કરવાનું છે આપણે? 10,000 પાસે રાઉન્ડ કરવાનું છે. તો પહેલા નંબર લખી દઈએ 27865 રૂપીસ એની પાસે હતા. પ્લસ કેટલા ડિપોઝિટ કરે છે? 15,690 રૂપીસ એ ડિપોઝિટ કરે છે, રાઈટ? અને મારે શું શોધવાનું છે? એસ્ટિમેટ ધ ટોટલ. ટોટલ એટલે પ્લસ કરી દીધું, બટ કા ટુ ધ નિયરેસ્ટ 10,000. એટલે 10,000 ની પ્લેસ ને મારે અન્ડરલાઈન કરવી પડે, રાઈટ? 2 ની પાછળ 7, 1 ની પાછળ 5. ચાલો 2 ની પાછળ 7, તો ચેન્જ કે નો ચેન્જ? ચેન્જ. એટલે 2 નું શું થઈ જવાનું? 3, ને બાકીના નું 0. પ્લસ, રાઈટ? 1 ની પાછળ 5, 5 તો અભી ચેન્જ થશે, એટલે 1 નું શું થઈ ગયું? 2, બાકીના નું 0. એન્ડ ઇફ આઈ એડ ધીસ નંબર, સો 3 પ્લસ 2, 5, સો 50 3000. Therefore, the estimate total is rupees 50,000. In our estimate total, how much is 50,000? And dear students, these sums are very easy. Right? Any difficulty, you can contact me.